Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys doing today? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna watch another Indian commercial. You guys have been requesting this for a long time. Everybody wants me to watch this video. So let's go ahead and watch Samsung India's service.
Hello?
Hello ma'am. Ma'am, I'm Samsung se Amit baat kar raha
hu. Ji Amit?
Aapne TV ki complaint karwai hai?
Haan haan. Kya aap 7 baje ke pehle aa sakte hain?
Ji ji. Bilkul.
Jala. Nice scenery, man. Whoa, look at that. Pakistan mein bhi hai aise aise pahad aur aise mahol. So similar, right? She's blind. It's a blind hostel. मैं वही सोच रहा था घर में इतनी ब्रेल आर्ट और ये सब चीजें कौन करता है? It's a hostel. Beautiful. Amazing. इस वक्त इससे खुश इंसान नहीं होगा. I know this is an ad and it's all fake, but this moment of happiness you cannot get anywhere. You cannot pay any amount of money for that.
रिश्ते निभाने के लिए कभी-कभी थोड़ा दूर जाना पड़ता है. इसीलिए Samsung सर्विस फैंस जाती है देश के कोने-कोने तक.
आओ यार क्या ऐड था यार. So good. Okay, so I have a degree in advertising. मुझे थोड़ा बहुत पता है इस नाचीज को थोड़ी सी बातें पता है advertising की industry की their secrets and how they do things. एक advice, कोई भी ad देखने से पहले when you're watching TV, when you're watching a movie, जो भी आप कभी भी कोई भी ad देखने से पहले एक चीज ध्यान में रख लें कि जो वो कह रहे हैं ना उस ad में असल में वो उसका opposite है. Reality is the opposite of that. Yeah, they introduced this new dairy milk जो कि थोड़ी सी अजीब सी थी जिसमें थोड़े से वो balls निकले थे. Do you know what that was? That was all that dairy milk that went bad. तो वो उसको plain स्क्वायर वाली उस शेप में बेच नहीं सकते थे तो उन्होंने उसको निकाल के नई पैकेजिंग में डाल के उसको नया प्रोडक्ट बना के बेचना शुरू कर दिया. दैट वाज बैड चॉकलेट एंड I'm not saying कि मेरे पास सबूत है बट दिस इज व्हाट आई थिंक हाउ एडवर्टाइजिंग वर्क्स. व्हेन अ कमर्शियल सेज कि हम ये नहीं करते it means they're doing exactly that. You know those sale commercials ke hurry before sale ends, jaldi kare isse pehle ke sale khatam ho. The only reason they're doing that is because that product is not selling. Koi khareed hi nahi raha hai usko, isliye wo keh rahe hain ki jaldi kare warna khatam ho jayenge, taki aapko ehsaas ho ki oh sab khareed rahe hain, let's buy it. So that's how advertising works. That's the basic crux of everything that advertising represents. Advertising is basically lying to you with your knowledge. Aapko pata hai ki aapse jhoot bola ja raha hai, but you accept it because of the novelty factor, because of the fun factor, or whatever factor is, ethos or pathos, jo bhi unhone use kiye strategy to get your, you know, attention and your emotions. Now coming to this ad, main ye nahi keh raha hu ki is ad mein jo kaha gaya hai wo jhoot hai. Main ye nahi keh raha hu ki Samsung does not go and fix the TVs that they sell. Maybe they do, maybe they don't get everywhere, but I'm sure they try to get everywhere, and you know, it's a big company. I don't doubt it. Jab shuru hua tha ad to main thoda cynical tha, ye tha ki yaar ye abhi फजूल के इमोशंस जगा रहे हैं, दरख्त नहीं हट रहा और म्यूजिक बढ़ गया, दरख्त को धक्का देते हुए फुल वो शैटी हो गया उस वक्त.
आइए टायर बदल लीजिए.
एंड आई डोंट बाय ऑल दैट बीएस. देन दे यूज्ड द ब्लाइंड थिंग. ऑफ कोर्स आई एम ह्यूमन, आई हैव सिंपैथी, आई फील गिल्टी फॉर हैविंग समथिंग दैट अदर पीपल डिड नॉट गेट इन लाइफ, एंड यू कैन चेंज दैट. और मैं ये कह रहा हूँ, मोस्ट पीपल डोंट इवन से इट आउट लाउड, मोस्ट पीपल डोंट इवन रियलाइज दैट दे हैव द गिल्ट. जब आप एक भिखारी को पैसे देते हैं रोड पे, मैं ये नहीं कह रहा हूँ ब्लाइंड पीपल और भिखारी, आई एम जस्ट सेइंग व्हेन यू हेल्प समबडी दैट्स हेल्पलेस, व्हाई आर यू डूइंग इट? Because you want to feel good about yourself, sure. But major reason ye hai ki aapko guilt feel hota hai ki yaar mujhe dekho main kitna khush hoon, God has blessed me with everything, and you know this guy doesn't have anything, so I can help. So this selfless act is not really selfish. It is selfish, and it's a good thing at the end of the day, because you helped somebody and they got helped because of you. So that's, it's a good thing. But the way they use that little thing, ke how a blind hostel values their TV set even though they cannot see it. That's the whole point of a TV, that you see it, but they still want it to get fixed before 7 p.m. kyunki unka host, unki hostel ki ladki, unki best friend was about to perform. And this is where everything got real. Yahan pe main fake covered hata sakta hu aur main real covered istemal karta hu, ki that's real emotion, that's real scenario, that's real people. And it hit me so hard, man. Main yahan se goosebumps, yahan se goosebumps. I was just surrounded with goosebumps right at that moment. Mujhe itna wo raha tha ki yaar Samsung jeet gaya yaar. And I fell in love with Samsung there for a minute. But now I'm back. Never love a brand. Brand is never for you. Brand is for itself. And it makes you think that it's for you, but it's never for you. It's always for its own profit. So yeah, always take every commercial you see with a grain of spice or salt. Spice isliye bola ki hum zara desi log hain, hum salt ki jagah. Anyway, even for the Google reunion ad, they used the emotions and story pretty well. Of course, it was for Google, but it wasn't as cheesy as the start of this ad. Jab wo darakht hata raha tha, us waqt mujhe bahut woh raha tha ki yaar come on man, don't do that to me. I'm not gonna fall for that, you know, empty emotion. But then they picked it up. Aage jaake it got really good. Main ekdam baal khade ho gaye, ronte khade ho gaye, bilkul aisa mahol ho gaya. Thank you, The Wolf, for requesting this trailer. I hope you enjoyed my reaction and my review to it. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Subscription helps. Yes, take really good care of yourself. I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. Shab khair.